स्टूडेंट्स क्लास 10 एग्जांपल सम 4.12 इन ट्रायंगल एबीसी इफ डीई इज पैरेलल टू बीसी एडी इज इक्वल टू एक्स डीबी इज इक्वल टू एक्स माइनस 2 एंड एई इज इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस 2 एंड ईसी इज इक्वल टू एक्स माइनस 1 देन फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ द साइड एबी एंड एसी वी वांट टू फाइंड आउट द लेंथ ऑफ द साइड्स एबी एंड द साइड एसी सो For this is a diagram. This is the triangle ABC, and DE is parallel to BC. DE is parallel to the line BC. So, by the parallel conditions, we have the basic proportionality theorem, right? Solution: In triangle ABC, DE is parallel to BC. That is the given condition, right? D is parallel to BC, so by Thales theorem or basic proportionality theorem, by Thales theorem or shortly we write it in the BPT, basic proportionality theorem, the formula is AD divided by DB, AD divided by DB is equal to AE divided by EC, formula is AD divided by DB, and AE divided by EC. Now we apply the values of AD. AD is given as x and DB is given as x minus 2 and AE is x plus 2 and EC is x minus 1. Now we cross multiply the terms. This x minus 1 will be multiplied here and x minus 2 is multiplied here, means what you get? X into x minus 1 is equal to x plus 2 into x minus 2. So when we multiply this term, x square minus x is the form. Here this is in the form of a plus b and a minus b, so we can write it in the a square minus b square, that is b square is 2 square. So a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square in that formula. So x square minus 2 square. Now I take this x to another side and then x square to another side. Now we want to find the value of x only, right? So I take this x square this side, x square minus x, I take this x square this side is equal to, here we have minus 2 square is 4 plus x square minus x square, both are cancelled. Here we have minus x is equal to minus 4. So then we have to multiply the term with minus symbol. Then we get x is equal to 4. So x value we have know that now. Now we apply it in the terms x is equal to 4. Here 4 minus 2. This is 4. This is 4 minus 2 is 2. And this is 4 plus 2 is 6. And this is 4 minus 1 is 3. In the place of x, we apply the value. Now we want to find out what is the AB distance. AB is nothing but AD plus DB. So AB is equal to AD plus DB is equal to, now we have find out that is 4 plus 2, right? 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Now AC is equal to AE plus EC. AC, the total AC is equal to sum of the term AE plus EC. AE is 6 and EC is 3. So 6 plus 3. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Therefore, AB is equal to 6, AC is equal to 9 is the answer. Thank you, students.